I love folklore surrounding turquoise because all stories seem to point to one common thread, that it was used for protection. In fact, Native Americans often use turquoise in the majority of their jewelry because they thought it would protect them from harm. Even in their bow and arrows, they would include a piece of turquoise under the assumption that it would allow their bow and arrows to travel straight and hit whatever target they were going for.